country right now. It's orange barrel season. It's a wonderful time of year. We get to see all of the new orange barrels come out and play. Here to help drivers. Better understanding for the roadways. You know, orange barrel season. It seems like Bob's Barricades has the market cornered on orange barrels. Every construction site you go by, orange barrels by Bob's Barricades. Strange. So after the BMW thing, it's I believe it's going to be off to the gym, a little bit of a workout, then head back home and check it out. Poor guy can't ride his motorcycle. Oh. So this is the first time doing a vlog at home. The hang of it a little bit as time goes on, I would trust. But today is more of an experimental ride to see how it all works out. The little nuances of riding and talking to yourself. But I think the BMW website said that on the Riders Appreciation Time, Saturdays, you know, a gathering, talk to other bikers, then they have lunch. I might make it there for the lunch, don't know. We'll see. You know, I bought the GoPro, and originally was going to get the Sony AZ-VR1. But when I was talking to the representative over at Best Buy, they seemed to indicate that the Sony didn't have an external mic port. Well, after watching a bunch of different videos, I found out that it does have an external mic port. But I think that with the configuration of the GoPro on the chin, it lends itself a little bit better to the mounting of the camera and the aerodynamics. Although I think I like the Sony from the standpoint of if you were going to do a side mount on the helmet, it would fit rather well there. If you see all the other riders that have the GoPro and it's always stuck out to the side of the helmet, it makes them look kind of funny. Sort of like one antler on a motorcycle helmet. Southwest Florida, in Central Florida, and 55 or older, been there for quite a while, and rumor has it that it's quite the swingers residential area for people over 55, especially for those that are single. So anybody that's 55 or older and wants to have an opportunity to meet other singles at 55 or older, looks like the Villages is the place for you.
Luncheon.